Come on, Tim DeYoung, play me a song.